Good evening, everyone, and welcome back, Living the Dream with Marcus and Co. And today, we are going to do unboxing, and we are going to unbox iPhone X. I hope you enjoy my other videos, and please keep watching. And I have some other parcels actually also arrived today, just a few things. Okay, so we will open this one first. It's only just it's a makeup brush. I hope you like this one, and I do like it. I order it because I haven't actually tried. Never had one. Okay, we will. Oh my god! Never thought so hard to open a parcel. Hey, it's really hard. Wait long. Finally, there you are. I got the naked one, and I guess maybe it's okay because it looks so good. Let's open it and see if it's exactly what it is. Oh my god! Oh, it fell off. It's actually really, really nice. Let's open this one here. Oh my god, this is to die for. This is actually the way it was in the internet. So I don't mind paying so much money on anything as long as they are exactly the same as you see in the internet. Wow, super smooth. I like that. So nice. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I can have lots of makeup putting on. That is so good. Never been so excited in my life, but there you go. I got these brushes. They keep falling off. Anyway. Okay, so that's one. The second one I ordered is... I can't actually remember. What is this now? I ordered some... Oh, my iPhone X silicone cover. iPhone 6, and there you go, pretty good. Ah, that's nice. Ah, it feels good, but there's no bling bling. I like something with bling bling, but that can be fixed because all I can do is I just put some bling bling on it. Might put the Chanel on it. And let's get to it. Okay, here's my iPhone X. God, it's my iPhone X. I'm so excited. I've never been so excited on phone because I normally use the oldest phone because I'm not so good in the technology. But they made the packaging really, really so secure. It's so hard to open the box. So I have to use a knife maybe to open it up. In the box now. Oh, they made it really, really well secure from the box. And it's here. Okay, so I got my iPhone X, which is iPhone 10. I don't know how to use it yet because I didn't have any practice on the Apple Store because I bought it only by mail, and I guess I just gonna have to play with it. So this is how you open it. So there's a plastic like that. Okay, I think so you can see a little bit more. Okay, and then you can just open like that. And there you go. I don't know if you can see that. Can you see that? Okay. And there you go. There's something in here. The phone is there. that's what's find out. Let's find out what's in here. All about the just the paperwork. Same thing. You have this little SIM card area and just a sticker. And there you go. Oh my god! I'm so excited. I have my iPhone X, and hopefully I can able to use this tonight after setting up. And I've never used an iPhone that is newly released all the time, because I always wait until the prices go down. But this time I have to grab it straight away, because I am now vlogging, and it could be useful. And they have more storage in this phone. I have 250 something storage for this phone, so I'm sure it will work for me. So we have to take my SIM card to my old iPhone, my iPhone 6. How do you open this? Oh my god, it opened by itself. Oh my god, look, I haven't even touched anything. I don't know why, but it's opening. So we'll see. Oh my god, it says hello. Okay, so that's what it looks like at the moment. So iPhone X has 12 megapixel rear camera, which is amazing, with dual optical image stabilizations, which I always use because you know, we like selfie, we like that, don't we? So my phone now is now set up. My husband helped me to set it up because it's a little bit technical, I'm not so good on it, and it's good. So I just put this in front of me and it opens up straight away because of my Face ID. I love it, it's really cool. I hope you enjoy my unboxing of my iPhone X or iPhone 10. I'm excited to have it, and I'm excited to use it. Hopefully I can share a lot of videos and blogging using my iPhone X to you guys. So don't forget to subscribe, and please give me a thumbs up. Click the subscribe button down below, and